Hello friends, 9 to the power 9 minus 8 to the power 8 equal to what? Solve without calculator. Let's have a solution. Since 9 equal to 3 square, 3 times 3 9, and 8 equal to 2 cube, 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, then it will be 3 to the power 2 to the whole power 9 minus 2 to the power 3 to the whole power 8, a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn. It will be 3 to the power 2 times 9, 18, minus 2, 3 times 8, 24, which is same as 3 to the power 9 times 2, which is 18, minus 2 to the power 12 times 2, which is 24. Like it, we have it here, 3 to the power 9 to the whole power 2 minus 2 to the power 12 to the whole power 2. You can see we can use the formula here, a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. We get 3 to the power 9 plus 2 to the power 12, 3 to the power 9 minus 2 to the power 12. First, 2 to the power 12 is equal to 2 to the power 2 times 2 to the power 10. 10 plus 2 we have 12. 2 times 2 we have 4 times 2 to the power 10 is 1024. So here 1024 times 4, we have here 4 times 4, 16, 6 here, 1 carry, 4 times 2, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, next 4 times 0, 0, 4 times 1, 4, so 2 to the power 12 is equal to 4096. Next we have here 3 to the power 9, simplify this, 3 to the power 9 equal to 3 to the power 4 times 3 to the power 5, 4 plus 5 we have 9, and here 3 to the power 4 is equal to 4 times 3, we have here 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, 27 times 3 is 81. Next, we have here 3 to the power 5, 3 to the power 5 will be equal to 81 times 3, which is 243. You can see 3 to the power 9 will be equal to 243 times 81. Here you can see 243 is big number and 81 is small number, so we can write 3 to the power 9 equal to 243 times 80 plus 1, which is 81. You can see here 243 times 80, 243 times 80. We have here 3 times 0, 0, 4 times 0, 0, 0 times 2, we have here 0. Next, we have here 8 times 3, 24, 4 here, 2 carry, 8 times 4, 32, 32 plus 2, we have 34, 4 here, 3 carry. Next, we have 8 times 2, we have here 6, 8 times 2, we have here 16, 16 plus 3, we have 19, 1, 9. So, we have here 0, 4 plus 0, we have 4, 4 plus 0, we have 4, 1, 9, double 4, 0. So here 3 to the power 9 will be equal to 243 times 80. We have here 19440 plus 243 times 1, we have here 243. I'm going to add them 19440, 243. We have 0 plus 3, 3, 4 plus 4, 8, 4 plus 2, 6, 19 as it is. So here 3 to the power 9 is equal to 19683. Recall, 3 to the power 9 plus 2 to the power 12, 3 to the power 9 minus 2 to the power 12, 3 to the power 9 plus 2 to the power 12, and 3 to the power 9 minus 2 to the power 12. We have here 3 to the power 9 is 19683 plus, and here 2 to the power 12 is equal to 4096. Next we have 19683 minus 2 to the power 12, 4096. So we have here 19683 plus 4096. We have here 23779 and 19683 minus 4096. We have here 15587. Here you can see 23779 is big number and 15587 is small number. So we can write here 23779 as it is, and here we have 10,000, 4 times zeros, plus 5,000, plus 500, plus 80, plus 7. So here, I'm going to multiply. We have here 23779 times 10,000. We have here 23779, 4 times zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4. Next we have 23779 times 5,000. We have here 11889, 11889, 5,000. Next we have here 23779 times 500. We have here 11889, 500. Next we have 23779 times 80. We have here 19902320 plus. Next we have 23779 times 7. We have here 166453. So in the last step, by adding them, we have 9 to the power 9 minus 8 to the power 8 will be equal to 370643273. So that's our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.